if I'm a superhero.
I'm Enrico. I'm a guy who is chasing his dreams. For example, I want to travel the world. I want to make this world a better place. I want to become rich. And then I want to make my parents happier in between. I'm doing two things now. First is I'm a copywriter. So any help with content that you have, that you need, I can help. And the second one is I'm building an online scholarship platform. So Indonesians who want to find the most complete database of scholarships relevant for them, they can find it on the website. In the future, Indonesians will become smarter. They will have higher quality of living. That's it. And the media will evolve with them. So right now, the media is just, perhaps, maybe just okay. But in the future, they will become more sophisticated. They will become more critical. And people will have more discussion about more serious issue based on these media. Perhaps, I remember this one story from back when I was still either junior or senior high school, I kind of forgot. So there was this one time whereby I found this guy a jerk. Back on that day, he was a really jerk. So I was mad at him. I was really upset, and I bitched about him behind his back all day long. And yeah, I just didn't like the guy. He sucked. At the end of the day, when we got home, I found out that one of his parents passed away. So I kind of felt really bad. Like I was the bitch, not him. He was having a rough day and I didn't know about that, and I assumed the wrong things. And that from that on, I do my best to always not judge a person just because of that particular day or because of that particular moment. They might be having some serious issues. You're cool. You're awesome. Well, anyway, two things that you need to do. I think first, embrace challenges. You're gonna be embracing lots of challenges, but embrace them anyway. Embrace the failures. And the second thing is, I think it's gonna be good for you to produce a name card and go to more networking events and just spread them away. Even though you have no experience, for example, just put in the name card intern extraordinaire that you want to work and learn from the best. For me, I think it's, I don't know, I'm gonna say education. So I want I think if more people are educated, I think if people grew up just like me with the kind of parents that I have, with the kind of education that I have, the kind of background that I have, then they would not become thieves. They would not become bad guys doing bad things. I think people become who they are because of their background, because of how they grew, and if they have better, if they can do better parenting, if they take care of their children more, if they grew up better, proper, then they will become a proper guy. I think that's what Indonesia needs. Just more education so that we can take care better of other people. Biggest regret. Interesting. Not a lot in my mind, thankfully. But I guess there's one event. I was gunning for the scholarship to Singapore, so if I got accepted, I would have gone to Singapore for my senior high school program. But I was not keen for Singapore because I never went there, so I didn't know what to expect in Singapore. I had a good time in junior high school, so why would I go abroad? That was the thing inside my head. So I told in the final interviewing process that I was just okay, feeling just okay going abroad. It's okay not to go, it's okay to go. So maybe, I heard there were some other applicants who cried. They really wanted to go abroad, so I think they deserved it. But after going to Singapore, I thought that the country was good. It was clean. I think I would have been able to learn Mandarin and meet more people, open up different possibilities. So that was a crossroad. If I said that I really wanted to go, I really, really, really wish to go to Singapore, maybe I could have gotten the scholarship and it would be a different life for me. Okay, right now I'm just like thinking super smart or superpower. Okay. Top of mind. If it's super smart, why? Because I think Lex Luthor, for example, is super smart, and he, although he is a villain, he became the president of the United States, and he, in some comic books chapters, he made America a better place, a super place. So if I become super smart, I can make the world a better place for everybody. Why superpower? Maybe because it's cool. That's it. Superpower.